everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two teams will need their quarterbacks to step up and lead their offenses on the gridiron today. It's Rivers' Chargers going up against Marcus Mariota's Titans.
All right, thank you, Larry. We are across the Cumberland River from downtown Nashville at Nissan Stadium in Tennessee. The whole of downtown Nashville likely still reverberating with the sounds of the Titans taking the field a moment ago. They're ready for football as their Titans are set to match up with the Los Angeles Chargers. Ryan Succop of the Titans has this one teed up, and we are underway from Nissan Stadium. Brandon Oliver now on the return. And now running right through it. From the gun, Rivers. Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. They'll try and run it. Here's Gordon. And he's taken down at the 43. A first down throw here for Rivers. And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away. And they'll run it now out of the gun. And give him about five as he gets this up to the 48-yard line.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game.
From the shotgun, it's Rivers. And my goodness, this is incomplete. Now here's the first carry for DeMarco Murray. And some room to work. Here's Mariota. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47. And a loss of three to bring up fourth. Mariota to throw for it on fourth. They'll run it now out of the gun. They find some open field here. Oh, and now he bowls him over. Now they'll run. Murray. That was second down run for Murray. And he gets in. Touchdown, Tennessee. DeMarco Murray taking it in. And the Titans are able to strike for six.
Well, Brandon, he just followed his nose, and his nose took him to the end zone. But how about the big guys up front giving him at least a stalemate in order to find that space?
Yeah, the O-line won the battle in the trenches there, didn't it? Second down, Rivers. Flushed out right. Now a hit, and Rivers lost the football. It's picked up by the Titans.
Is it because you can analyze it? But I think ultimately you got to look at it as a first option, taking care of the ball, getting what you can, and that's it. Don't worry about it anymore.
And they go back to Murray on first down. 10th carry of the game now, Murray. They'll try to run it in with Murray. Out so far, four plays in this drive, all four on the ground. And he will take this one in for a Titans touchdown. DeMarco Murray with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Titans find a way to stretch their lead. Succop for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0.
To start the ball game. And typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early.
Throwing again, Rivers. On the end around, here comes Williams. They're indeed going for it. It's Rivers. Flush to his right. And an out. Now a hit, and Rivers lost the football. It's picked up by the Titans.
Ball didn't cover up. In this case, just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made it.
To throw Mariota. And now on the pitch, the ball's loose. And picked up by the Chargers. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line. Rivers now on second down. Going deep for Benjamin. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is taken about 7 yards deep. Now a second down throw for Mariota. And it's brought in by Eric Decker.
Up territory. If he's late with the ball, he can get his receiver hit and hit hard. It means that the guys on the offensive line, they feel like they can do whatever they want. They're in the huddle saying, run it.
They go play action here on first down. Rashard Matthews here on the catch.
Really, really well done.
Decent offense, just better defense. I think you're right. Mariota from the gun on third down. And he hits his man, Matthews. From the gun, Mariota. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. And Succop will put this one right through. Rivers now to throw on first down. And pops free.
Play better and better.
On second down, Rivers again. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. On first and 10, Rivers. Eluding the pressure right.
And shut the play down.
A second down throw for Rivers. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll slide down to avoid the contact. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes downfield, waiting for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
On third down, this is Melvin Gordon. No gain on the play there. Desperation time. Rivers on fourth down. Dancing to his left. Now a hit, and Rivers lost the football. It's picked up by the Titans. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line.
Another one.
Ridley, you're tuned in to the NFL on EA Sports. Today's game features two of the leading wideouts from the highly rated wide receiver draft class of 2014. It's Mike Evans going up against Sammy Watkins.
Thank you very much, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL, the National Football League, is here and on the air. The City of Angels showing it can be loud and raucous. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad emerged from the tunnel. They're ready for football and ready to watch their Rams do battle with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. First down, Winston. He's got his tight end over the middle, O.J. Howard.
Down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that, you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch. Now you put the offense in a position.
On second down, Winston again. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete.
Not in the flat. And let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
He couldn't quite hold it. Working out of the gun, Winston. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. From the shotgun, it's Winston. On play action, Winston. Trying to get it to Jackson, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 11. They'll run it now, out of the gun. Now on second down, this is Gurley. Need to get the playoff quickly. Goff now looking to throw. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. Throwing on third. Goff. Flush to his right. On the run. And this is caught.
When you throw it downfield like that, you got.
And he takes it across for a Rams touchdown. Todd Gurley. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Rams are in for six. And there you go. Nothing really too complex. Block, keep your assignments. Let them run it in. They did it.
Had a number one running back in Doug Martin, who did not have a big year again in 2017. And last in the league in overall defense. Ready.
Watch out for that hit. Second down, Winston. Ready. Winston on third and two. And he's got a man. It's the tight end, Howard. On first and ten, Winston. And no escaping this time. From the gun, Winston. He's going to let this go deep for... And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 34. And he'll take it across midfield.
Another one.
Now on second down. Dumps it off to Gurley. They'll try and pick up the first with Gurley. Defensively, not sure why they were in that set.
Yeah, I'd say you ought to have a few men in the box there.
And this is caught. He's got it. Touchdown, L.A. Robert Woods, 33 yards. And the Rams add on to their lead.
That score was not a game clincher by any stretch of the imagination. But the other team now has to be careful to not let this game begin to slip away.
Zerline out now to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Out to the left there and complete to Howard. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains.
Not too many teams that use a first-round pick on a tight end, so you know that when one does, he's got to be pretty darn special.
A small example. And, oh, Jameis intercepted a third time. Picked off by Kayvon Webster. And the return here is stopped at the 35-yard line. How big is that penalty? Wipe out the INT. The first down throw for Winston. Play fake. Winston. He's going to wind up and air it out. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Read it well and it's picked. Muscles him off.
That's right. He's then against the, with the Eagles. And I believe it's against Washington and Rex Grossman.
That's correct. Got some room at the 30. Again, they run with Gurley. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on...